meet a gent, paying all kinds of rent for a flat that could flatten the Taj Mahal.
Call it sad, call it funny, but it's better than even money that the guy's only doing it for.
Thank you.